So I tried this Diet Pepsi Max. I wouldn't recommend it if you're not a big fan of caffeine.